This is Cool Hand Bar. Hope you're all having a great day today. I went out today with my DJI Mavic Air and also my DJI Phantom 4 Pro, put them in the air, flew similar paths with both of them so that I can make a side-by-side comparison video in order to compare the camera quality between the two. Now, the DJI Phantom 4 Pro has a bigger sensor and also has a mechanical shutter. During these flights, I had both of them in automatic settings, did not adjust anything, just hit the record button and let them fly. The DJI Mavic Air has a very decent 4K image. It records at 4K, 30 frames per second, whereas the P4P records at 4K, 60 frames per second. If you're looking for better camera quality, a little bit more to lug around, a little bit longer setup time, the DJI P4P is definitely the drone for you. If you're looking for something a little bit quicker, easier to lug around, easier to get out, get up in the air quicker and fly, then the Mavic Air is your drone. Hope you enjoyed the video. Hope it's been a help to you. Please like the video, subscribe to my channel. I truly appreciate it. I'll have content in the future that you'll enjoy. Have a great day.